Hello and welcome to the All Hockey Hair Team. We're going with the Star Wars theme this year because, you know, Han Flolo, Baby Floda, Jabba the Mullet, C-3P Flow, Flobi-Wan, Kaflobi. Even R2-D2 could have been R2-D1 with better hockey hair. We made these cool hats. Besides, lightsabers make awesome salad tongs.
May the flow be with you.
As usual, the boys brought it in St. Paul. Shoulder shakes were big this year. We had stitches, a missing tooth, a prom proposal, and our first ever 90-degree back-in. It's nice that things are getting back to normal, except there is a mandemic, but it's not global. It's just in War Road. We had show starters and show stoppers, and it looks like the Blue Lagoon finally froze over. We had wings, pterodactyl wings, mean mugs. Laverne brought some frizz to the Riz. Even a cardinal was peacocking. We had hard stops, a shout out, and some sopranos on the Hill Murray bench. We had wiggles and wax, Clorox cuts, some Jack Black eyebrow work, big talkers. We had some woolly bears. Did you know caterpillars eat cabbage and lettuce? Makes sense they'd be hanging around the salad bar. Should we be done? Nope. Okay.
May the flow be with you.
The All Hockey Hair Team is sponsored by Duke Cannon. If your hair is a weapon, or you wish it was, Duke Cannon grooming products are the only choice. Become a Salad Skywalker, a Jedi of the flow. Pick up Serious Flow Lightweight Mane Tamer from Duke Cannon.
If you didn't make the hockey hair team and get your salad care package, you can find Duke Cannon at Target or DukeCannon.com. This tourney had it all. The goalies with their towels, so many towels. The Golden Doodles from Lakeville. Cathedral painted the ceiling again. We had beads and braids, scouring pads, classic hockey hair, some maple syrup from Maple Grove, old school mullets. There's even a girl trying to bring Flo to her tourney.
May the Flo be with you.
Andover's bleach jobs were so good, they needed batteries. None better than number 10, the glow stick. Let's watch that again with all the colors in the background. Magnificent. If you thought you saw another Chinese spy balloon, don't worry. It was just the Matamidi mushroom cloud.
Let the flow be with you!
The small town on the west side with a dream was back, and they brought us a little treat this year. Say hello to the angel food, Flo. So sweet. Creighton is known for vanillies. At number 7, we have a Clorox combo, the Milli Vanilli of mullets. If you don't like the look, blame it on the mane.
May the flow be with you, Minnesota.
May the flow be with you.
There were a lot of good goalies, but none better than this salad stallion from War Road at number 6. At number 5, a 3XL, legendary lettuce, Lakeville.
Hey, All Hockey Hair Team, may the flow be with you.
At number 4, you better lock your doors in Minnetonka, because there's a red fox on the loose. Or maybe he's a red wolf. He clearly likes to work alone. If Patrick Kane has a little brother, we'll call him Abel from Alec. Just a classic, dirty mullet.
May the flow be with you.
At number two, Hairman Town almost did it again. In a tournament where a lot of people were trying hard, this young blood laid in the weeds. It was like finding a $20 bill in your sport coat. At number one from Orono, he executed the Gordie Howe hat trick of hockey hair. Hi, Mom. The stripes, the beard, we'll throw in the flow for good measure. Sadly, there was not a coach with good hockey hair this year. A ref barely made it with a mustache. The managers are just known for their shenanigans. So many skits. So many. But in the end, it was this guy who let the game come to him. Perfect. The All Hockey Hair team directly benefits the Hendrickson Foundation, supporting SLED, special, military, blind, and deaf and hard of hearing players in Minnesota. This year, with your help, we're hoping to surpass $200,000 in money and equipment raised since we started doing this goofy video. If you enjoy our annual tour of the salad bar each March, please consider making a donation to the Hendrickson Venmo or on their website. These companies have already stepped up. Please make a donation. Every dollar counts. If you like the hockey hair, check out pulltabsports.com, where we write about sports and entertainment. We got a bunch of podcasts. And if you follow us on Instagram, you can win a license plate art of your favorite hockey player, like this. In closing, thanks for letting me be a sideshow to one of the greatest sporting events in the world. Thanks to Channel 45 and Duke Cannon. Remember, hockey hair teaches us a valuable lesson. We shouldn't cut things short. We should make it last. Make it last forever.
Oh, I've got this feeling, babe. I hope you know that I'm never
See you next year. Until then, may the flow be with you.